Ich befinde mich hier mit UFC-Kämpfer Jake Shields, der auch hier in Schweden am Start ist, zwar nicht kämpfen wird, aber uns trotzdem einige Fragen zu seiner Zukunft im Octagon beantworten wird. Jake, obviously we'll be fighting back at middleweight in the upcoming future. Can you tell us something about that, please?
Yeah, most likely. You know, the UFC asked for one to fight middleweight, so right now I'm just trying to put some weight on. I'm still a little light, but I've been trying to lift and bulk up and seeing how that goes, and just waiting for a call from Joe or Dana to see who and when I'm fighting.
So there are no news right now on who your next opponent will be?
No, I'm hoping in the next couple weeks, though. I mean, I'm pretty sure I'm going to fight in August. That's not 100% confirmed, but I think they said it'd most likely be fighting in August, so.
So did I understand it correctly? The UFC was pressing you to go to middleweight? Was it their idea?
They didn't really press it. I know. I think Joe Silva talked to my manager and asked if I want to fight there. They said, you know, I went undefeated at 85, so I thought I looked really good there. So I figure, you know, why not give it a try?
Yeah, but in February, you finally went back on winning tracks by beating Akiyama, which was pretty good. How did that feel? Was it some pressure off of you, some relief?
Yeah, definitely. You know, it was really important to get that win, and definitely some pressure off. And it's nice to be. I want to keep the wins coming, and hopefully get another shot at the title.
Yeah, I had a chance of talking to you in April after a loss against GSP, which was a pretty bitter loss, and you seemed devastated. Of course, how did you manage to, you know, get past that?
Yeah, you know, losing sucks really bad. You know, I really, you know, a competitive fighter, and I like to go out there and win. So it sucks when you lose, but all you can do is look past it and move forwards and try to improve and not dwell on the past.
Can you tell us something about your teammate and good friend Nick Diaz, who, you know, stated that he will be done fighting after this, you know, kind of controversial loss against Carlos Condit? Are there any news on that?
Yeah, I've been training with Nick actually a good amount. We've been hanging out and training. He's, you know, good spirits, training good. We haven't really actually talked about the details of his career, but, you know, I would, just guessing being his friend, I think he'll fight again, because the fact that he's been training already a lot, you know, he still loves the sport. He just got a little burnt out and got sick of the politics and all that.
Yeah. How did you see the fight of him against Carlos Condit?
I thought it was a close fight, but I definitely thought Nick won. You know, I gave him 3 rounds for sure. I thought he pressed the fight. I just think, if you're running away, it's not really, unless you're really landing effective strikes. I don't think he was, you know, landing effective strikes. It was more, he was throwing punches more to keep him away, I thought, not to, like, do any damage. So in my opinion, Nick should have won.
All right. Jake, thank you very much. I know you have a busy schedule. Thanks for taking the time, and yeah, good luck for your future, man.
Have a good one.